First of all, you must do next, you do the number you're dividing by, makes it a vertical line.
Why don't we do that?
Then you do the biggest number underneath the horizontal line. Now we do how many 3s and 4? But 3 times 1 is 3, and 3 times 2 is 6. But 6 is a little bit too much for 4. So we do 3 times 1. 3 times, which is 3 times 1, right, is 3. So we put the 1 up here. And we remainder 1 because 3 add 1 is 4. Now we do how many 3s are in 16, which is 15, because there is no 16 in the 3 times tables. But then we put the 5 here, and we carry the 1 between the 6 and the 5. Now we do how many 3s are there in 15, which is 5. And your answer is 155.